When packing a wound, it's important to first identify the depth of the wound, then make sure that you continue to pack the wound until it's filled up the entirety of the wound. This will help exert pressure on the deeper parts of the wound. Once you've packed sufficiently into the wound, you would then go back to holding your manual compression. Again, this will be done until first responders arrive, if you've been able to stop the bleeding.